me be the one to say I've really had enough.
Wow.